to open a keyboard I got when I was 12 and I didn't touch it for years. Let's see if it's working.
The shapes and colors are still blowing my head. The shapes and colors are still right on.